You're being sent to advise the 82nd Airborne on what you saw in France. But then, your orders are to come back here. I wish I could help you. I wish I could tell you that Colonel Ebbets is friends with the airbase commander. And that the deployment orders are waiting for you inside the tower. And I wish I could tell you I'll be waiting for you aboard ship in the channel with your own goodie bags. This is a model of Dog Red Sector, where you're...
I always thought the number of takeoffs was supposed to match the number of landings, but I guess you boys in the 82nd are the exception to that rule. I know this is the first time some of you will see combat. I know you're scared. Well, let me be clear with all of you, I'm scared too. Never forget, the Nazis are smart. They didn't take over half the civilized world by accident. They are the best trained and best equipped fighting force the world has ever seen, and they are the most evil. Well, that's why we're here. We're here to free those they've enslaved. And to avenge those they've killed. I look forward to seeing you all in France.
That was very moving, Sergeant. We need to get you back to headquarters. I have orders to return you to Whitehall before 1900 hours.
Roger that, Private, of course. But before we go, the Colonel asked me to pick up a bottle of sherry from the airbase commander.
Mm-mm. No, Sergeant. No can do.
What's the problem? It's right over there in the tower.
I have extremely specific orders. I am to escort you to the flight line, return you to the Jeep, and back to London. Because of your special history, we are not to deviate from that plan.
It's just a bottle of sherry. You want to be the one to disappoint the Colonel when we come back without it? I know I don't. What about the Lieutenant? Come on, war hero.
Okay. Lieutenant, we'll meet you back at the Jeep.
Can I drive back to London?
We've been over this before, Sergeant. Absolutely not.
Just part way.
No!
Colonel sure loves his sherry.
I'm from Barstow. We don't get rain out there.
Well, the high-pressure system's gonna go here, and if it goes north...
Sergeant? Sergeant! Sergeant, please! Please, Sergeant? Sergeant, please exit the vehicle!
But I really want to drive.
I am not going to ask you again, sir.
Just in time.
Sergeant! Sergeant!
Private, would you like to see a magic trick?
What?
Look what's behind my ear.
Grenade? Grenade!
So, where to, Ollie?
Minor, in Dulce.
Wait. Well, it's gonna be close.
So, how much trouble do you think we're in?
Quite a bit, Ollie. Quite a bit.
We're headed one of two places. France, or the stockade.
Lieutenant, you need to find the present the quartermaster left for us.
Find those supplies, or we'll be attacking Nazi Germany with just our wits.
Hello there, Lieutenant. I didn't know you were back.
Good luck, Lieutenant. Life is usually a pageant of idiots and fools. But occasionally, you find yourself in the company of good people. And then, anything is possible.
Come on down, Lieutenant. We're not gonna leave without you.
The old squad's here!
Hey, Lieutenant! Hey, sir, we can't believe it. No one knew what happened to you after Tunisia.
Oh, we joined the OS...
We got a new assignment. But now we're back.
Men, the clock is running. We're shoving off.
all know it's going to be a tough job ahead. But it's good for us to be together. That's all we can ask for.
Do what you say.